guys, welcome back to my video. Today I am going to review about this. This book is Cripplewon Cracklefur. It's the 13 ghosts. It's part 1. And this is the back. It's the back side. And I forgot to tell you one thing. She is my cousin. Her name is Vachalia. He's my brother. His name is Ram. He's coloring. He's busy in coloring. And this cost is $2.95. It came from Scholastic. Here is Cripella catching candles and bat hanging over here and ghost back over here. And I am going to tell the story still page 40. And in this book, Cripella will go to first Cripella, first Geronimo. He will come from his office to his home. He forgot to take his one file. And he will go to his office, miss. One light will be on over there. He will thought why it will be on. And he saw, miss, there will be a bat. And it will give a letter to Geronimo Stilton. And the bat will go. Next day morning, Geronimo Stilton office will ask, who gave this letter? I want to read it. That's why he read it. In that, Cripella sender, Cripella told one story to him. That story's name is the 13 ghost. First Cripella will wake up. She'll say, I don't want to eat tiffin, and you go, I'm busy in my room, she'll say. Then that waiter will go, then her mother will come, why you will not eat the breakfast, she'll say. Oh, then her mother will scold, then Cripella will eat the tiffin, not dinner. And some letter she'll get, she'll read the letter and go to his friend Belly. She'll ask, what happened? What problem do you have? She will ask. Then Belly will say, my home ghost is there. That's why I'm sitting out. Then they both will go inside the house and they'll find who is the real ghost. And they saw, miss, there will be 12 members working in one secret room downstairs in the drawer. And they will find who is the another ghost they have to find. They'll find that another ghost will be in the library. He is the grandfather of the Belly. Afterwards he'll say, you are my grandfather, you're here. You are my family, you're living here, he'll say. Yeah, they'll say. After that, still there, Geronimo will read and tell to his office, and he will print that book. He will print the book in the shop. And that book, I read it. This one. This is the book he printed. And here is the Cripella's castle. And here is the Cripella's town. Here so many Geronimo Stilton books are there. And next book I am going to review about this book. I am going to get now from my bookshelf and show you guys. Oh. And I got the book. This is that. Meet Me in the Horror World. It's part number 2. Side view. Its cost is $2.95. Same rate. Back side. Okay guys, bye.